The ozone layer isn't exactly an alien concept for most of us. Its depletion in Earth's atmosphere is a grave concern. But its presence at the surface level is also worrying. Ozone is a thin layer of a special type of gas made up of three atoms of oxygen, very different from the oxygen that we breathe. But in a worrying trend, the Indian capital in New Delhi has recorded alarming levels of ozone, raising serious health concerns. Here's the story.
Much of the ozone is found in a layer of the Earth's atmosphere called stratosphere. Ozone plays an important role by filtering out the harmful ultraviolet radiation. But when present near the Earth's surface in the lower atmosphere, it could be inhaled, leading to disastrous consequences. In a worrying trend for India's capital, New Delhi, the air quality index has again worsened. The Central Pollution Control Board index has recorded ozone as the primary pollutant over the last few days. Generally, it is suspended particulate matter, which is categorized as PM10 and PM2.5, which are observed as the primary pollutants resulting in deteriorating air quality index in the national capital.
So this is usually a phenomena that we notice around the summer. Peak summers, ozone is the problem instead of particulate being the problem. Mm-hmm. And ozone by itself is a very toxic pollutant, because when it comes into contact with the respiratory system, it dominates over oxygen. It irritates the lining of the respiratory system, and it can be very dangerous. So PM2.5 is a slow-acting pollutant. Ozone is not. Ozone acts instantly, and therefore ozone should not be present in very high quantities.
Rising mercury level is being blamed for this new problem. Experts say higher levels of ozone can lead to a condition called lung burn. Problem is so serious that ozone pollution near the Earth's surface is measured on an hourly basis and not on a daily basis. Inhaling even minute levels of ozone can lead to an asthmatic attack. Ozone is not a stable gas, it is highly reactive. It is this quality which causes ozone to immediately begin to corrode the lungs when inhaled. Ozone is formed at the Earth's surface when nitrogen oxide reacts with volatile organic compounds in the presence of sunlight. Ozone pollution can be controlled too. The easiest way to contain ozone pollution is to plant more trees near urban areas and make vehicles compliant with strict emission standards so that nitrogen oxide emissions are contained. Volatile organic compounds emitted in the air can be reduced by stricter adherence to standards on industrial organic effluents. Smog-forming emissions will have to be dealt with to reduce the formation of ozone in the lower reaches of the atmosphere. Ozone pollution is said to be more harmful than the PM10 and PM2.5 pollutants, and combating it will require greater awareness and stricter adherence to emission standards. Bureau Report, WION.